Good morning, children. Welcome back with another new day. Today's date, 5th October 2021. Day, Tuesday. Subject, English composition. Today's topic in English composition, my school. Children, can you tell me which picture can you see over here? Yes, it is our school. It's the K-Tech High School. Today, we will be talking about our school. Children, we've been missing our school for a long time. Today, I will be telling you what are the things we do in the school and show you the classrooms. This is a classroom. The maths teacher is teaching maths. The students are listening to him. There is a blackboard on which the teacher writes and a chalk. There are many benches, desks in the classroom. The children carry their school bags and water bottle to school. Each classroom has a cupboard and a notice board. It also has a window for fresh air to enter. Every classroom has a dustbin where we throw the waste in it. Now children, let us visit some other rooms of our school. This is the principal room where she is seated. The visitors wait outside the room to meet her. Our school also has a large computer lab where the children learn computers. The children of our school are very good. They never write anything on the walls or desk of the school. We have fun in the school, we play together and we learn together. And what else do you learn at school, children? Yes, we learn to read, we learn to write. And what else can you tell me, children, we do in the school? Yes, we draw in the school, we play in the school, we dance and sing songs in the school. So, children, have you seen what things we do in the school? Now let's go ahead with the reading of the notes. What is the name of the composition, children? Yes, My School. First point, my school name is K-Tech High School. I hope, children, all of you know your school name. MYMYSCHOOL School. NAME name. IS is K-Tech, T-E-C-H Tech, H-I-G-H High, S-C-H-O-O-L School. My school name is K-Tech High School. Second point, my school building is very big. You all have come to the school, children, for your orals, and you all have seen the school. So, isn't our school big? Yes, right. My school building is very big. MYMYSCHOOL School. BUILDING Building. IS is. VERY Very. BIG Big. My school building is very big. Third point. In school, we learn to read, write, sing, dance, and good manners. So, children, what are the things we do in the school? Yes, we read, we write, we sing, dance, and learn good manners. When do we learn good manners? We learn in the value education period. Okay? INN SCHOOL School WEV LEARN Learn TO2 READ Read WRITE Write SING Sing DANCE Dance AND And GOOD Good MANNERS Manners. In school, we learn to read, write, sing, dance, and good manners. Fourth point, it has a playground. Now, can you tell me what do you do on the playground? Yes, we play different games on the playground. IT it, HAS has, a PLAY play, GROUND ground. It has a playground. Fifth point, We also have a library and a computer lab. Now children, can you tell me what do you do in the library? Yes, we read different kinds of book in the library. And what do you do in the computer lab? We learn on the computer. We learn to type on the computers. Now let's read the sentence. Fifth one, WEVALSO also, HAVE have, a LIBRARY library, AND and, COMPUTER computer, LAB lab. We also have a library and a computer lab. Sixth one, I love my school very much. I LOVE love, MY my, SCHOOL school, VERY very, MUCH much. I love my school very much. Children, you have to copy this in your book number 6 in the composition part. Summary, composition, my school, explain and notes given. That's all for today, children. Have a nice day. Thank you.